Brian, tell us about yourself.
Hey, I'm Brian. Honored to be a part of Casting Crowns. Thanks for letting me be a part of all you guys out there, and Mark and Mel and everybody else. Thank you so much. I'm a youth pastor in Griffin, Georgia, about 20 minutes south of where these guys do their youth ministry at. Been at it for about 5 years. I've always loved these guys. I've been knowing them for some time now. I've worked with them in the past, and I'm really excited about jumping in and being a part of what God's doing through their ministry.
So, Brian, we met you. Where was the first concert?
It was with Daniel and Bonnie Hoover.
Worship One. Great worship ministry. They teach student bands how to lead worship better. It's a great ministry. And you were drumming for them. We walk in the door, and it's just big afro sitting behind the drums, just beating the stink out of the skins. We thought, who's that guy? And that's how we met him. But you also played with John Waller.
Yeah.
Awesome guy. He's got a new record out right now as well. And what's his new record? What's his record called?
While I'm Waiting.
While I'm Waiting. I know you've heard that song, because it's from Fire Priest, so that's good stuff. And he stood in for us a couple times when Andy had to be out. And Andy, by the way, is doing great. He's in a ministry with his wife, singing. She's a singer as well, doing awesome stuff. And he's still in town, too. And Brian, man, was just the first name in our head, and we knew we had to have somebody. And call him up. And we met up at Starbucks, and we said, how would you like to be the next drummer? And he said, nope. No, but here he is. Here he is with us. He's a man. Juwan, do we have any funny anecdotal moments that we can share?
Brian's a good fit for the band. He does what we tell him. And gets me coffee.
He's good back rubber.
What he's saying is, I'm a servant.
And, But you bragged on it, so you don't even get the blessing for it. Matthew 5.
And to take your humble badge.
Yeah.
I have a piece of trivia about Brian.
All right.
We had a college class together. At Gordon College.
Did he sleep or take notes?
I didn't know him. I just...
What class was this?
This is what I recognized when we first met him afterwards. I went, he says he doesn't remember me.
You know, basically we went from the bald wonder to the burning bush. This is a burning bush.